Here we go with part three. Got that radiator shroud off. Next, I'll get the exhaust off and then tackle that air box. It's kind of hard to get in with this tab and that tab. So, here goes.
This motorcycle does have a FMF power core slip on. It was like that when I got it. I had this off just about a week ago and cleaned her all up and repainted it. Just a little dirty now. Boots all cracked on the bottom of that. I had this whole thing apart. I just put it back together just because I wanted to make sure it would run. Then I figured I'd go through it like this and clean everything up and get it the way I want it. Guess next we'll go for the carburetor. Here's the carburetor out. Little boost bottle, overspray all over it. A little bit of steel wool usually cleans that up pretty good. Yeah, it doesn't do too bad. Starting to get smaller and smaller. Got decent bearings in the back end still. I
Well, I think that's it for part two. I'll get back to you in a minute.